It's been a couple months in the new year, and Happy New Year's.